just me and you, just a heart song singing out of tune. I remember the simplicity, just to feel you here was everything. Stunned by your beauty, this is my offering, not for anything that I could gain, just to honor you and bring you praise. Like a fragrance broken on the floor, may my worship be pure. There's no motive.
didn't
as may it be said of us. That our motives were pure. Lord, may this house, may my generation even be known, Lord, for a clear, clean, pure heart. Lord, may we be known as the ones with known motives, and the motives were for you. There's nothing hidden, there's no agenda. We're not trying to do anything but to love you. Nothing's trying to be built, Lord, but your house. Oh, Jesus, would you mark this with purity, God? Thank you.
if you can, just stay where you're at. Just reach in the seat in front of you and grab your communion cup. Don't move. Don't move too much. Just reach around. If you're here at the front, we'll pass out communion to you. Just kind of keep your posture before the Lord. Please, please keep your posture before the Lord. Communion is right in front of you. Abbie, could you sing that just one more time? That's that chorus.
It's just to honor you and bring you praise.
That's where you're at. Just sing this to the Lord.
Like a fragrance broken on the floor. May my worship be.
Singing that, and I felt that we could offer our worship to the Lord, but I want Abby to sing that, just that part again, and I want you to hear Jesus offering his worship.
Not for anything that I could gain.
Think about his body being broken.
Just to honor you and bring.
We take this tonight, we remember that your offering of your body being broken and poured out, it was pure. That your body being broken and torn apart on our behalf, that it was unmotivated by anything than love. So Jesus, as we take this, we just declare healing upon every single body in this room. We declare that sickness has to leave because of your offering that you poured out, broken and beaten, so that we could receive healing in Jesus' name. Why don't you go ahead and take his body. Thank you for your blood. Jesus, I thank you for your blood. I thank you that your blood was a fragrance spilled out. That your blood was an offering, a pure offering spilled out for the forgiveness of sins. So right now, in the name of Jesus, we declare, taking your blood and remembering the covenant that we have with you, we declare that we are pure and spotless before you. We declare in this room, and if you're watching online, we declare that we are justified before the Father. We thank you that we stand pure and blameless before you, Father, because of the work of Jesus, because of the blood of Jesus. So we thank you and we take this in Jesus' name. Amen. Abbie, can you sing that just one more time? Let's sing this just as we close. Together. It's all about you, Father. Thank you.